very much.
I feel bad for saying bad shit about Vegas.